Instead, I'm here with you. No offense, but a moron pushing the last legal drug.